And prom season has arrived once again, and teenagers around the state busy planning what can be certainly an exciting event. But parents are often worrying about keeping their kids safe. Sue Cagle with the UNH Cooperative Extension is here to talk about how parents can work with their teenagers to plan both a fun and safe prom. And you don't want to come across as like a killjoy either, right? So you got to get their attention. How do you go about doing that?
Well, I think for parents, it's important to start with thinking about what's important to you. What are the things you really want to convey? This can be hard for parents because it's one of those milestones, those reminders that teens are becoming adults. Mm. And part of our job is to help them navigate. So keep the lines of communication open. Ask questions. Who are they going to be with? What are their plans, not just for prom, but before and after? And what are their expectations? Be real clear about yours. What are you hoping? And make it clear that you want them to have fun. You're not trying to be mean.
Sure, I imagine that's part of it, to kind of sprinkle in, you know, getting behind the excitement of it all, but also keeping the message of safety in there as well.
Absolutely. You don't want to focus on all the negative. You want to stay positive. The goal is to develop a plan with them that both of you can live with, that you're both all right with, but that also helps them be safe. An important thing that you want to consider is what if. So talk about some what ifs. You know, if they do end up in a situation where they feel unsafe or they feel uncomfortable, how might they handle it? And make sure that they're part of that conversation.
Makes sense. How do you broach it? Because that can be the toughest part, is just bringing the subject up.
It is. And I think the biggest thing is be positive. Hopefully the conversations you've had with them in the past help. But make it clear that your goal is to be positive and have them have fun and have a great experience.
And I imagine part of that would also be being involved in, like, picking out outfits or whatever. I mean, I don't know how many kids want their parents, you know, help them dress, but just being, you know, kind of a part of the process makes it easier to talk to them. Where can folks go? Where can parents go to find out more information about this?
Certainly UNH Cooperative Extension, and we also really encourage people to talk to their local schools, because the schools now really work hard to communicate with parents about how to keep this positive and safe.
All right. That seems like good advice all the way around.
Thank you.
Sue Cagle from the UNH Cooperative Extension. Good to see you.
Thank you.
It's prom season. I can't